this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
Oh my God, I have to share this with you guys. So remember how we were talking about the Joker? So somebody put us on the Joker. So we got Cecil Joker.
Handsome Joker. Wow. Yeah. And you know, we were talking about good looking Jokers before. That was one.
We got John Joker.
Okay.
Way, or they should have flipped your camera.
Yeah. So
you should have got a picture of me without my glasses on.
And then we got Anna Joker.
Dylan. Oh, I thought it was Dylan. Hold on.
Oh, fuck off.
That is.
Oops.
That's still his chest.
It is still his chest. You would think that that's like the first thing that they go for, right? Well,
can you play Chrissy's? That was Chrissy's joke. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, let me get Chrissy's. So Chrissy had a bunch of land whales walk out of her show.
They would call her a transphobe.
Shivers down my spine, body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gonna leave you all behind. I face the truth. My
mind. That's not
I don't know if I showed this meme earlier or not, but that.
The only thing I can be hopeful for is the Ariel meme is like it's already like an all-time classic meme that was put out by Entertainment Tonight, by the way. That wasn't like put out, that wasn't a
yeah, that was Entertainment
Dude. You know how much time I would spend on a Doctor Who episode looking for Jodie Whittaker to make a face like that, which was easy to find, to be honest with you. It was like 5-10 minutes, and they'd like put up the worst fucking picture for promo, for a promo of a movie. It looks like she's like, you know, somebody's going down on her, something's sticking up her ass. I don't know what the fuck's going on, but that was the picture that Entertainment Tonight put up. That is already going in the Hall of Fame of memes. Honey's on.
This was the tweet. She is the moment.
Yeah.
And this is the. What the fuck is wrong with you?
That's legitimately a screenshot. It's not photoshopped.
Yeah. No, it's so if you scroll up, you'll see the actual video, and it's when she rolls her eyes at Sebastian.
Mamma mia, let me go.